Hello. Today I will be showing you how to use AI TextGen to generate text for free on your own computer. There are many services like InfraKit and RunwayML that offer subscriptions to run AI models, but this is out of financial reach for many people. First, navigate to the AI TextGen GitHub repo. As explained on the GitHub repo, you can download AI TextGen as a zip.
This tutorial is for command line using Linux. If you are using Windows Shell, do your own research. This program is not an EXE you download to run on Windows. Windows is a satanic corporation and Linux is really easy to use. Stop being a pussy and use Linux.
But the easiest method is to use pipi. Open your terminal or shell and go. pip3 install AI TextGen. If you do not have pip3, then sudo apt-get install python3-pip. Once you have AI TextGen, you can run it in one of two ways, from your terminal or shell, or using Python. In this tutorial I will just be showing the simplest way to generate text quickly from command line. The docs provide this simple example to run. If you type this example in and do not have downloaded the model, it will automatically begin downloading. This download can take a long time. Once the model is downloaded, the script will continue and give you a result. You can use AI TextGen for free to generate text that returns in the command line, or you can generate plain text files containing the generated text. As described in the docs, you can change a few variables from the command line, such as temperature and sampling top P, as well as maximum length and the number of texts to generate. Keep in mind that generating more than a few texts will cause a lot of strain on your computer. If you are using a laptop computer, I would not recommend trying to generate more than 20 or 30 texts at a time, or you may actually damage your hardware. With this tool, you can also train your own models and fine-tune your results relatively easily, and it is completely free. If you want more information on how to train models and run more advanced features of AI TextGen using Python, I might make a video, but I recommend reading the docs linked to in the GitHub repo. Thank you to MiniMaxer and the others who contributed to AI TextGen. I hope this video has been helpful. Please subscribe and consider supporting CGRU by setting up a monthly donation on www.cybercrunch.net.